That is correct.
The South Asian Spelling Bee celebrated a decade of bees. In its 10th successful year, the South Asian Spelling Bee embarked on a nationwide search for the best speller in the community. The bee attracted some of the best talent in the community, along with fresh faces and younger children across the country. Spellers participated around the country at 8 regional centers across the United States that included Chicago, Seattle, DC Metro, Charlotte, Boston, New Jersey, Bay Area, Dallas, and our returning international center in Accra, Ghana, all vying for a chance at the finals and a grand prize of $3,000. Parents signed up the spellers online and then came to the center of choice to participate, where they were given a written test. Qualifying kids then moved to the oral round. Accra, Ghana was our very first regional location, as participants came from all over Ghana, registered on site, and prepared for their chance in the spotlight.
I like spelling bee too, so I will try for my best because this is my first time coming.
Proud, P-R-O-U-D, proud.
What's your favorite word?
B-O-O-K, book.
So thanks to South Asian Spelling Bee also. Thanks to Spelling Bee. So I'm very lucky and the proud mother, I can say.
Wish you all the best to all of the kids.
Good luck, spell well, and may the best speller win.
Fiesta.
Our first two finalists for the 2017 season were crowned. The U.S. events kicked off on June 10th in the Windy City, Chicago, Illinois, with spellers vying for the title of regional champ, prize money, and the chance to qualify for the finals.
And how important is spelling bee to you in your life right now?
It's a major, major thing in my life right now. It's like, this is what I mostly do.
Well, what are you going to do if you win the money?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I haven't decided yet.
It's really fun learning new words and yeah.
Is there anything you guys are nervous about?
A little bit.
I like the host. He's really fun and enthusiastic, and he doesn't make me feel nervous about everything. So
it's not about winning or losing. It's more about the experience. So as he grows old, he understands the importance of vocabulary and general knowledge.
Obelisk. O B. L-I-S-K. Obelisk.
That is correct.
Kelp. K-E-L-P. Kelp.
That is correct.
Subcutaneous. S-U-E-C-U-T-A-N-E-O-U-S. Subcutaneous.
That is correct.
Is it? I-Z-Z-A-T, is it?
That's correct. Right.
Nothing really, you just like blank, just like the word. I was just thinking about the word. Wasn't really thinking anything else, except like, I could win.
With Chicago decided, the quest continued the next day at the Regional Center of Seattle, Washington.
This is the first time they are participating, and it's an opportunity for young minds and developing minds to explore new languages. There are so many languages in the world. this is an opportunity for them to understand the scale of languages and the way we communicate and interact with the world.
Yeah, they are doing it for the second time here, and I believe it boosts their confidence level, and they are so much interested in the words that helps them in reading too.
Absolutely, this is a great platform to do this, and competition also breeds a level of confidence in him, and that's what I expect out of this spelling bee.
I would give it to my parents.
I'll put it in my college funds.
Me and my sister were both pulling in money to buy our family a dog.
Oh, well, I really, really want a dog. I've been doing research about getting the right dog.
I'll buy as much puppies as possible.
I would save half of it for college and the other half for, like, a phone and, like, a lot of fun stuff.
I would buy a fidget spinner.
Spellers ready?
Kith. K-I-T-H. Kith.
Correct.
Cubeb. C-U-B-E-B. Cubeb.
Correct. Soutache. S-O-U-T-A-C-H-E. Soutache.
Pisciculture. P-I-S-C-I-C-U-L-T-U-R-E.
Correct.
Vorlage. V-O-R-L-A-G-E.
Well, it's fun and it feels good to place, so you should just try hard and you can get placing and feel good.
With the next two stops back to the East Coast, the Bee hit the road to D.C. on June 17th.
Good morning. Is this mic on?
How are you feeling, Akshita?
Nervous, scared.
Yeah, I'm a little bit nervous.
I'm really excited.
Excited and nervous because I don't really know what I'm walking into yet.
This time I'm excited to be on TV.
Yeah, but I'm also nervous a little because it's kind of, once the words get trickier, it's harder to spell them.
They aren't so hard once you know how to pronounce them. And especially when you look at them closely.
Lilt. L. I. L. T. Lilt.
That is correct.
Cater. C. A. T. E. R. Cater.
That is correct.
Alba. A. L. B. A. Alba.
That is correct.
Perestroika. P. E. R. E. S. T. R. O. I. K. A. Perestroika.
That is correct.
Caribe. C. A. R. I. B. E. Caribe.
That is correct.
Viviparous. V. I. V. I. P. A. R. O. U. S. Viviparous.
That is correct.
Recidivism. R. E.
N-I-C, schizophrenic.
That is correct.
Yeah, I was here 2 years ago, and this year and 2 years ago, the words were relatively easy than they were this year, because that year there weren't many of the silent letters, and the tricks and the words that there were this year.
Yeah, I'm kind of excited, but I'm also kind of disappointed. Last year, I got the same place. I was hoping to improve, and I'm also one place from the finals, so.
And you are going to finals. Are you excited? Are you
very excited.
The following day, the Bee made its way to Charlotte, North Carolina. Once again, the increasingly difficult oral round produced a regional champion.
And I mean, for him, it's more of a like have fun and learn more new words from other kids as well. So more than a competition, I think it's a place to have fun and just learn new things.
It's always good to start at an early age because it is part of his communication skills. So it's not only used for, you know, English and literature. It'll be useful towards other subjects like math, science, all the way through college and work. So starting at a young age, learning vocabulary is definitely an advantage.
We get an opportunity to spend some time with the kids, see how they learn and all. It's nice.
We also don't know about all those words, so we have to explore those words, and I also am learning with my kids. So this is definitely a very great event. And
S H O G A N A N T.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. The correct spelling is S-H-O-G-U-N-A-T-E.
Okay, thank you.
No problem. Mm-hmm.
Dippity. D. I. P. I. T. Y. Dippity.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. It's D-I-P-O-D-Y.
Acne. A C N E. Acne.
That is correct.
Gangasa. G A N G S A. Gangsa.
That is correct.
Carocho. C A R R O C C. Carocho.
That is correct.
And you are the winner. Congratulations.
So this is the fourth time you've competed in the South Asian Spelling Bee and the second time that you are going to finals. How do you feel?
I feel very excited. I'm happy that I didn't get unlucky and I was able to make it this far again.
As the contest gained momentum, the Bee arrived in Boston, Massachusetts on June 24th.
Putch. I'm sorry, that's incorrect. Putch is P-U-T-S-C-H.
Thank you. Flippic. P-H-I-L-I-P-P-I-C. Flippic.
That is correct.
A-P-E-I-A-R-Y. Apiary.
That is correct.
Applique. A P L I E A Y. Okay.
I'm sorry, that's incorrect. Yes.
Procrustean. P R O C R U S T E A N. Procrustean.
That is correct.
P-A-L-A-Z-E-O. Palazzo?
That is correct.
Canigri. C-A-N-A-I-G-R-E. Canigri.
That is correct.
I feel excited. Last year I came up as a first runner up. This year I was happy that I improved and I ended up becoming the regional champion. Everyone put up a great show. It was a really fun to be, and then I'm happy that I ended up winning.
contest, then headed home to New Jersey, which easily was the most populated and most competitive stop thus far, where spellers battled it out for the slots in the finals.
Anna Bibazon.
Alcaraza.
Mashish.
Ambidextrous.
Kakadu.
Zwetchenwasser.
Poosh.
Numino Ultra Microscopic Silicovolcanoconiosis.
I just wanted her to go and have fun, that's all. I think, you know, the most important thing is, I think these are all childhood memories that you can cherish.
Impi. I-M-P-I. Impi.
Correct.
Izar. I-Z-A-A-R. Izar.
Oh, just one A. I-Z-A-R.
Somnambulist. Somnambulist.
Correct.
Ekphrase. E-C-H. F-A-R-I-Z-E.
Good try, but it's E-C-P-H-O-R-I-Z-E.
Wonderful job, Ryan.
Einkorn.
E-I-N-K-O-R-N. Einkorn.
Correct.
Kohitre.
C-O-H-I-T-R-E.
Kohitre.
Correct.
D-I-T-O-K-O-U-S.
Congratulations.
I feel really happy. I'm going to look at the big dictionary and study a lot, like a lot more than I used to.
I'm excited to go to the finals.
With six centers down, the Bee made its way to the Bay Area on July 8th.
Do you want to know what my favorite word is?
Yes.
Caoutchouc.
And how do you spell it?
C-A-O-U-T-C-H-O-U-C.
Vichyssoise.
Svetchenwasser.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Chassepot, it's a French word, and it was pretty hard to like see the root words in that.
I hope I'm going to win.
Yagi. Y-A-G-I. Yagi.
Audacious. E-D-A. C-I-O-U-S, audacious.
Hartebeest. H-A-R-T-E-B-E-E-S-T, Hartebeest.
Correct.
Videlicet. V-I-D-E-L-I-C-E-T. Videla said.
Mysterioso. M-Y-S-T-E-R-I-O-S-O. Mysterioso.
Anguantibo. A-N-G-W-A-N-T-I-B-O. Anguantibo.
Heldentainer. H-E-L-D-E-N-T-E-N-O-R. Heldentainer.
Fishu.
Fishu.
Fishu. F-I-C-H-U. Fishu.
Correct.
I'm really happy that I got to make it to finals with my brother because I just like spelling in general. It's fun and it's just a way to ironically relax, kind of, because I just like to get in the groove.
On July 15th, the bee arrived in Dallas, and as always, the competition was fierce and the eliminations painful until a new regional champion was named.
Probably save it towards college.
I would use it for a scholarship.
Then spend it.
Save half of it, spend the rest.
I would just put it in my college savings.
Buy a Lamborghini.
I'd travel first class on a trip to England.
I would donate it to help the poor.
Digitalis.
D-I-G-I-T-A-L-I-S. Digitalis.
That is correct.
Tinnitus. T-I-N-N-I-T-U-S. Tinnitus.
Umlaut. U-M-L-A-U-T. Umlaut.
Blatherskite. B-L-A-T-H-E-R-S-K-I-T-E. Blatherskite.
A crow. A K H R O T, a crow.
That is correct.
Calcedonics. C H A L C E D O N Y X. Calcedonics.
Over 600 spellers from these centers participated, from which 17 finalists took the stage at the finals. Who will win the championship on the 10th season of the South Asian Spelling Bee? Tune in to watch the finals to find out.